Actually, it applied then to the Desert Storm. It applied to Vietnam. It applied to World War II. It basically applied to every useless, fucking meaningless war ever, including the war we fight today. And our soldiers over in Iraq and Afghanistan are still disposable heroes.
Fire! With my diamond!
Metallica did on the Ozzy tour in 86, so, because they were drunk.